Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm LifeNet, and today we're going to be playing Saints Row the Third Remastered. Now, I know a little bit about the Saints Row franchise itself, but I've never actually played any of the games. I was more of like a GTA and that side of things. I've heard a lot of great things about this game, though, and it's this week's free Epic Game of the Week, so you know what we're going to do. We're going to sit down, review, and see if it's worth the space on your PC. So let's hop right into it and find out. I'm going to go right into a new game. It's too normal. It's the way the game was meant to be played. Adjust the brightness so that the shape is barely visible. That works for me. I'm blind. I like things bright and in my face. Now, I know they did they remastered this from 2011, but this is nice. Like the detail in that. All right, you gonna give me some Saints Row history here? Conquest. The story of human history. Since the immemorial, great leaders have risen from humble beginnings to do shit. Just do it, in the immortal words of Shia LaBeouf. And so it was with the Third Street Saints. Since conquering Stillwater, the once small-time street gang has evolved into a media empire. A Saints movie in development, Johnny Gat and Shondi are pop culture icons, and Pierce? Well, who gives a fuck about Pierce? The point is, the Saints are on the world stage, and every criminal organization wants their crown. It was only a matter of time before one of them took the fight to the Saints. Alright, who wants to fight? Who wants to fight? Let's do it, guys. Put me in, coach. That's what we're talking about. I want guns. Can I get guns off jump? Ooh. Oh, that's not good. I feel like I'm the guy getting beat up. Probably. What? Yep, that's me. What? Oh, I love this, but is this... I'm just gonna take a moment to enjoy this. Oh, okay. Okay, I already really... Prohibited in California. Okay, I already really like this game, okay?
Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand Larceny is right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Why do I have a collar on?
Hey, you're just a ride along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor.
That's...
If I'm gonna play a saint with any degree of emotional truth...
That's Ryan Reynolds.
I gotta make it real.
That's gotta be.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Gat? Ultra postmodernism.
I love this. This is so great. Oh my god.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
Alright.
Alright, people.
Nobody moves! Nobody dies!
Burke!
Sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
Did you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like fuck.
Oh, she's a gangbanger. Oh, they're all gangbangers. What kind of bank is this? I mean, it's the kind of bank that I would want to work at if I worked at a bank, but...
What plan are we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
Oh, there we go. Do I get to control you? Do I get the gun now? Oh. This is so great.
Where's the ball? Go to hell! You want to play, motherfucker?
Wait to kill him until we found out who these guys are?
We're gonna tie?
What happened? Do I do my own stunts?
Hey, do these look like scripts
to you?
All right,
let's take a look. Right, you got a gun?
Let's find that ball.
Okay, I don't think you have a gun.
That's right, you fuckers!
Could I kick it in? That was not impressive at all, dude.
Let's keep moving.
That was...
I can't believe you launched that guy into a statue!
I can't believe you're still thinking about it.
All right, let's push.
Listen, all that matters is the ball. That's
We're in here for money. That's all that matters at the moment.
Is this what's normal like?
Yeah, nope.
Yeah, normally banks don't look like a palace.
All right, come on. Oh, wow, these guys are bulletproof. Like, I get bulletproof vests, but like that. You have no bulletproof armor on. Look at you. These guys came ready to go. Sexism in the industry. There's always that scene. Oh, are you just throwing up in your mask?
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing. Oh. Ready for plan B?
Blow it up.
Yep. Josh.
Okay, everyone taking off their mask. Right, I thought they were just gonna let him have his mask off and be like, you're getting what's left.
So, what's plan B? Huh? Drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What?
Stop moving!
Not cool, man!
Stop moving, or you're gonna blow it.
Time to get to work.
Okay, how do I...
We'll need to set those above the ball.
Okay. Why am I the only one still wearing a mask?
I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
Let's get them!
Shandy.
What?
We need to talk.
We really don't.
It's just...
I love you.
If I die,
I love you so much.
I don't want things to go unsaid.
I should be so lucky.
Oh, what's up? What? Do you have a quest for me? Oh, sure.
Oh my god! You're the saints! You have to sign this for me!
Hey, thank you.
I mean...
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. Very approachable. Want me to, sign your breasts?
No. That's alright.
Yeah, you know. By Nightblade on DVD.
Oh, there we go. I wanted to do that just to make him shut up and stop his cringe. Oh, what? Oh, nope.
Let's get the chopper and lift this baby out of here.
Hey, guys! You can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the ball.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Oh my god.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
What? How? Oh my god.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Okay. Where are they coming from? Oh, that's... I can't see anything. This is nothing like flashbangs in Valorant. Can I put on one of their helmets instead of this big ass head?
Let's get him!
Okay, I actually really do like this shooting style in this game. It's reminiscent of GTA, so... I really enjoy that, because that's what I, like I said, I grew up on GTA. I never really played any of the Saints Row games. I don't even think I played at like a friend's house or anything. But so far, I'm really digging the storyline. I'm really digging the comedy of it and the voice acting. And I look forward to seeing where this game actually goes. Like, I'll probably end up, whether it's on the channel or... Oh my god! Oh, what the fuck? Can I have a shotgun, please? I'd love a shotgun. This is a shotgun, thank you! That's exactly what I asked for. Hey, are you really trying to hit the guy with a shotgun with a freaking riot shield? Oh, I have no ammo in that? Okay. Time for the PPPPP gun.
Really? A fucking attack chopper?
Seriously,
reload.
A bunch of assholes.
Yep. Can I shoot? Oh, nope. Okay, I got knocked down. Can I please shoot the driver? Or the pilot, whatever you want to call it. Okay, guess that just scares them away. And there's our ride. Oh, okay. I mean, if it works, it works. I'm surprised that the attack chopper wasn't taking out the other helicopter that's in the vicinity. the only other helicopter that's not a priority helicopter in the vicinity, as we're robbing apparently the World Bank.
You two go out the back.
And you?
Stay with the bomb.
Can I can't shoot at these guys.
Understand.
It's not letting me.
Stay calm and stick the plan.
I can shoot these guys. Oh, can I shoot those guys? Yeah, I can shoot those guys too. Oh.
Gotta shut that thing down.
Oh! See, I knew they were gonna go after. Oh, they didn't? Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. There we go. Okay, that's. I. No, no, no. I said no. Yeah, can we fly in a direction other than right here? I don't know if you guys are going to save them or what you're doing. I'm not letting you do that. Okay, dude, I don't know how many times I've fucking shot at you.
This publicity
stunt
is over. We have to take you in.
What publicity stunt? I mean, okay, I am wearing a giant blow up of my head as a movie about me is coming out and I'm robbing a bank. So this might be a publicity stunt, everybody. This might actually just be a huge publicity stunt. What has the armor that you're talking about? Get us out of here. That's what you need to do. Don't watch where you're flying. Watch where you're going. And away. Oh my god. I'm on the vault. Stepping away from the vault means jumping off and falling to my death. Okay? It would be literally the thing that I was just talking about not wanting to have happen. So we're gonna go ahead and not do that. No!
My son wants to be shot,
no! I don't care what your son wants. Oh my god! What kind of freaking chopper are you? Yeah! I got the pilot! Yes, that's what I wanted! Don't real. How long did you have to get that the hell away from there? You're lucky I'm amazing and I wear pinky rings on top of gloves. Okay. Oh, that's not good.
Well, shit.
Okay, so first heist is not a good one for me. Alright. So at least I was supposed to get caught that time. It wasn't my fault. I shot everybody I was supposed to shoot. We murdered a lot of people. Oh, this was a big publicity stunt, but a lot of people were dead.
Turn to the side.
Okay, I want to not look like this guy. This looks like every stereotypical douchebag gangster in a USA hit show. Hold on, let me go back. I'm gonna. Let's see what we got here. I might go with that mohawk. Hold on. Do I look like a samurai? I'll take it. Oh, the pompadour, everybody. The pompadour. The punk rock. Oh, these are such nice hair selections here. Queen Bee, everybody. Look how fucking fashionable I could be. I can make every Midwest wife jealous in this review video, everybody. Got some Rasta hair. Got some rockin' love. Rugged class, Saints Fro. Saints Row. Sarge. I might go with Sarge just because I'm also bald. Short and left, short and right, short and sweet. Skater cut. Yeah, that's a skater cut, I guess. Slick executive, Southern Belle. Oh my god, look how beautiful he looks. Oh, look at the jiggle physics on his hair. Oh, it's amazing, everybody. Tamed Fro. Oh, that is a curl. That is not a fro. Oh my god, it's Bieber. Oh, it's got Bieber hair physics, everybody. Look at that. Oh. This is adorable, everybody. This is, oh, This is closer to what I am. The Roman. Oh, we got a little Julius. Stop going back to the monk, okay? Stop disrespecting me like that. It's got a little Julius Caesar going on right here. Ooh. Look at that. I could dye it pink and I could be a pop star. All right, so a bunch of nice hair choices to go through here. Where is, you know what? Mohawk. I could change the color of the mohawk? What? Okay, so didn't realize this. A bunch of hair color options. Heck yeah. I'm all about the hair color options. Facial hair, what do I have? The very first one it went to was the porn stash. That looks like a guy tried to draw on a porn stash. Cop stash, should have just been the same thing and just have both of them there. The dolly. The toothbrush. What? Oh. Pencil stash. Man, it looked like a pencil from a right-handed person. That thing went way darker on this side. Mustache. Monsieur. The inspector. Penciled on. Friendly mutton chops. Ugh, that's the worst. Beard of Pain. I kind of dig that. It looks like Law, or Trafalgar Law from One Piece. Not the Mohawk, but everything else. Chin strap. Executive. Chuck. Hollywoodian. Yeah, that actually makes a lot of sense. Here's Chuck. The Hollywoodian does look like Hollywood. The Spaniard. The soul patch. Let me see that soul patch, boy. Chin strap or chin strip. Oh, that's even worse. Oh. And the door knocker. Balbo. The Martian. Horseshoe. Hipster. Little patch line. And a goatee. That's not even a goatee! That's. Ugh. Nope. Ooh, nice color options for the, everything else as well, or for the facial hair as well. What do I want to go with? I want one that's actual beard. Is that... That's close enough. Eyebrows? I need thick eyebrows. No eyebrows. The natural female. The natural male. Unibrow. Overplucked, tapered back. Evil genius! Penciled on. That looks like. Yeah, I guess penciled on. High curve. Thick feminine. Thick masculine. Yeah, I need thick hair. Just confuse everything. All different colors. The old man. Ooh. I might need those. The Cro-Magnon. Over thick masculine. And keep being brown. Going back. All right, now. I forgot he was wearing a suit. Let's. Okay, yeah. Or. Stop. Wait. What? It'll get like rid of my hair and everything? I don't want to do that. I'm a big boar! I'll put it like right there. Body mask. I'm glowing! Everybody, I'm glowing! Bikini tan. Oh. ...100% having the bikini tan. Age, I'm zero. I'm so tired with life. I've seen some things. Sex appeal. Gotta back out of that one there. I didn't realize that that's what that was. Okay. You know what? His personality's there. So if you want to go with a really small one, you can give him a great personality. Oh, what?
As long as I'm having fun, it's all.
How come you can't buy stock in murder?
With a turbo-powered bulldozer.
I tell my therapist hot dogs or everything could be improved.
You can do his zombie voice. That's great.
So my next.
Everywhere I go, people always want. You right on. You ready for this?
Hold up.
Hey. We should grab drinks.
Oh, this is so great. I love complimenting people.
Good to see ya. You go, yeah.
Okay, that's what I'm for now. Respect on it.
I got your back.
Ooh, respect is taking it now.
Nice job. Saddle up, boys. Saddle up. Right on.
Okay, so I'm really digging these so far.
You ready for this?
Oh, snap. Fortnite's got nothing on this, okay? Saints Row was busting out. Ooh, Saints Row was busting out the moves back in 2011. Where were you at, Fortnite?
Looking good.
Hmm.
Hey, good to see ya. Well, give it up.
All right.
We'll check you out.
Let's take a look. Oh, bringing the Soulja Boy moves in here. Okay, this is bringing back. That might have to be my compliment, is this to tell him.
Oh, this will feel
good. I gotta see where this is gonna go. These are so great.
So.
Hell yeah!
Okay.
So.
The ninja was.
Go, Thirsty, go, Thirsty, go!
Okay, you know what? The Vanilla Ice, the ninja is. Oh. Okay, so I think it's gonna be the ninja.
Damn, looks good to me. Damn, I feel good. Go, Thirsty, go, Thirsty, go!
I hope I can change this later, because I.
What a loser!
Yeah, yeah.
Woo!
I'll kill you.
How pathetic.
You're just disrespecting now.
You like that?
When was that? Oh, pet detective.
You're just a dirty little whore.
Okay.
Wait, you wish you were happy?
Okay.
Don't
so
be jealous,
these
now.
Are all just.
Where'd I go? Hey.
The John Cena.
You think you can handle this?
Right, I'm going with.
Fuck you. Behold, you don't belong. You don't belong here.
What? Quarter circle forward A.
You don't belong here.
Okay, I'm going with that. Let's back it up. Makeup. I don't care about any of the makeup, to be honest. Go to his face. Okay, here we go. Forehead height. We gotta give you a little bit of a bigger forehead, my dude. Sorry, I got a big forehead. You gotta have a big forehead. Give that shit a ton of depth. A lot of thought in there. Definitely have a nice amount of customizations for all of it, though. For a game that came out in 2011, I don't know if any of these are new in the remaster version, but there's definitely a nice bit of customization that you can do in the game. All right, take a look at everything here. No, honestly, I think I'm just gonna keep them like that. Let me see. Can I get? How do I? Where are the tattoos at? Oh, really? Oh shit! Get the Nelly. Get the little bandage. All right. Yep, he'll get black polish. All right, and once you put your dude together, you're good to go and start the game up. Yes, let's do it. All right, everybody, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it up here. I think this game is definitely worth the space on your PC. I'm gonna give it about a 4 out of 5. I think the mechanics for the game are really good. I like how the players moved around. It felt comfortable. The shooting aspect of it felt really comfortable. And I'm really excited to see where the story goes, because it seemed like they had this idea that they can go in, do all this with a dude that's gonna be in the movie and get away with it. And then they murdered a lot of people. Like, not me, they murdered a lot of people. So I want to see kind of where they think it's going to go. And like with this loading screen, it's crazy. I want to know what happens. So I don't know if I'm going to do that in my free time or if I'm going to do that on the channel itself. But make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. That way I can keep doing more videos like this. And, you know, most important of all, everybody, have you smiled yet today?